As cloud computing, big data, and video services bring a rapid increase in traffic, campus and data center networks require large capacity, high bandwidth, reliable, and scalable Ethernet switches. To meet these requirements, Huawei has launched the S6720Li series next generation 10GE fixed switch. The S6720Li series provides 16, 24, or 32 10G optical ports for high density access, and has two fixed 40G uplink optical ports, which is applicable to an end-to-end campus solution. The S6720Li series switches can connect to 10G servers in data centers and provide two 40G uplink ports to support both the current and future switching services. The depth of these switches is 220 millimeters, which makes them good looking and saves space in the increasingly crowded DC equipment rooms. The S6720Li supports intelligent stacking technology, iStack, to virtualize multiple switches into one switch. This not only facilitates management, but also ensures high bandwidth, efficient O&M, and non-stop services. iStack allows any 9 S6720Li's to set up a stack system with up to 80 kilometers distance between them. The S6720Li also supports Super Virtual Fabric, that is, SVF technology for easy O&M. SVF virtualizes the original network architecture with core or aggregation switches, access switches, and APs into a single device. In addition, the switches are plug-and-play without the need for manual configuration, facilitating deployments and O&M. The S6720Li provides diverse models and enhanced service processing capabilities. It simplifies management and O&M while ensuring high security and reliability, and can be used in various scenarios. For more information, please visit http://ehuawei.com or contact Huawei local sales offices.